up, everybody? It's your boy K-Ray06 here back on K-Ray TV, and we are here for another reaction video. If y'all haven't seen it, the Lox versus Dipset just had a versus, and that thing was dumb. If y'all ain't been seeing the headlines, Jadakiss and the Lox have been everywhere. Jadakiss was basically manhandling that whole set. It was about a little over 2 hours, and yo, that dude was in full, he was in war mode, he was war ready, he was in battle rap form. And in the spirit of hip-hop, since everybody's been coming out with diss records, Nas just dropped his album, Lupe been dropping stuff back to back, Mickey Fact with his diss record, I was like, you know what, let's go ahead and watch the verses. Not the whole thing, I just want to watch like two big moments in the verses. So if y'all want to watch the full thing, go look it up, but I want to react to two big moments from Jadakiss, from the Lox, and I want to get into that thing. All right, let me know what y'all think about it once you watch it, if you watched it live or if you came back, and if you watched it multiple times, let me know in the comments below. But before we do that, you already know what to do. Hit the thumbs up on the video. That's YouTube sees the interaction and they push that thing forward, and I greatly appreciate it. And if you're new here and you want to join the best squad on the net, that dream squad, as we are on our way to that 10K, then show some love by hitting that sub, click the noti bell, and hit all, and share like you care. Again, I greatly appreciate it. And if you want to get these videos earlier, then go ahead and join our Patreon, all right? So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this thing. Roll tape. Put these on so I can see better. Yes, sir. Jadakiss was master of ceremony the entire night.
Everybody chill out. Can I get the mic? Yeah, it was y'all turn. Let me talk. New York, what's up, New York? Listen, we in New York, right?
Huh?
Why these niggas keep rhyming over the words?
Bruh.
Y'all could have stayed in the car and listened to Apple Music.
First of all, yo, like, when it comes to that slick talk, like, everything was like strategy. Like, he like systematically like broke them down before he drop a record and after he drop a record. Like, he making you point out, like, yo, this is hip hop. We on a stage. We're rappers. We're MCs. We're supposed to be able to rap. Why are y'all rhyming over words? Like, they came to see us sweat. They can listen to y'all music and Apple Music or something. Like, if they want to hear y'all rhyme over some words. And yo, you can tell this is getting them tight too.
Everybody hold on. Can I talk?
Yo,
why are you doing?
We
didn't talk on your part.
Look at him.
Shut up, nigga.
You can see they getting tight. Like, bruh. Like, y'all not gonna do this. Y'all not gonna set us up for the failure. And Jada is not letting off. He's not letting off. He is still going. And the track ain't even started yet.
We didn't violate you. You causing a distraction. Listen. New York, they causing a distraction. This is hip hop. We in the Mecca of New York. It's D-Block, fucking it's Dipset. Right.
Turn the
words
up.
Why don't know the words? Yo, Tech, let's make something happen. New York.
Bruh.
Hoss, tell me what's up, Hoss. It's motherfuckers.
Yo.
These niggas don't rhyme like us. All praises, all burners, all raises. Hand down, nigga, the game is all Jada's. Anything drop, I cop in all flavors. He's a dick, you pussy, y'all neighbors.
That got me some gooseies. Like, first of all, give a shout out to the DJ too, cause that dude was adjusting on the fly. Like, Jada be talking stuff, basically rebuttaling what the Lox or any member of the Lox, be rebuttaling any member of the of Dipset, like whatever they say, he be rebuttaling, right? And the DJ on the fly, they say, "Oh, Sheik Luke ain't rapped. Sheik hip." And boom, like a couple seconds later, boom, play a track. "Oh, y'all ain't got hits for the ladies." Boom, played a whole melody of hits. Like, that gives a shout out to the DJ. Because, bruh, when that, who shot, man, when that beat came on, bruh. You can just hear from the, drop. They like, oh. Let's go.
All praises, all burners, all raises. Hand down, nigga, the game is all Jaden's. Anything drop, I cop in all flavors. He's a dick, you pussy, y'all neighbors.
Did even the stop in here.
We ain't playing with, this is New York. Just what these niggas want, right?
Oh, shit.
I don't do Instagram.
Toronto.
I don't do Twitter. I don't do none of that shit. Let's go, Tap.
Yo!
Yeah, all praises, all burners, all raisins. Hand down, nigga, the game is all Jaden's. Something hot droppy, popping all flavors. He's a dick, you pussy, y'all neighbors. Yeah, two extra whores. I'm in a new Aston with two extra doors. With a quick flip, I don't try to stretch for more. 100% powder, extra raw. And I get it from Giuseppe, either him or the essays. I've been smashing these rappers around for a decade. Still trying to get mommy to sock the bella leche. No, if I take her out, I can pop her the next day.
Woo!
Member of the vocals, MJ of the Pro Tools, antisocial. Phil Jack on the track, but I can't coach you. This is just audio and shit that I go through. Guns in the couch, money in the mattress, and I would have caught the Bentley, but I had to pay taxes. Settle for a polo fit and some air. Your flow's a light sprain, mine's is a fracture. Yeah, and the x-ray's negative. Use a coward in jail, you can never live. Yeah, you barely living out here. It's like I'm giving, you barely giving out air. The only reason you breathing is like I'm giving out air. I got stocks in the block, giving out shares. I don't know you, you ain't familiar. I don't care who shot you, cause they ain't kill you. Bars the word play, I'm a son of a bitch. These niggas is decent, but ain't none of them MTV, y'all know I'll punish the list. Niggas jury and fake, and ain't none of them rich. Notice they keep watching them, no stopping them. V-neck, crushed linen, sway Louis Moccasin. Won't dry up, cause it don't buy up. Cashmere sweats with the Gucci tie-ups. Overlooking the city, my nigga, I'm high up. I can get your brain blowed out for $5. Always in the hood, that's cause I rep that. I've heard the word good, niggas already checked that. Probably just comfortable, cause that's where I slept at. Desert is blue steel, the 40 is jet black. Fucking bars, nigga.
Bruh, like at this point already, I'm like, yo, like, what we doing here? This ain't no verses. This is a landslide. The locks was just from presentation, from cohesiveness, like the track list, like everything was top tier, was S tier. So like, bruh. At this point, I was like, I can cut it off. We already know who won. There's no way you coming back. None.
Y'all from the office. What we doing, Tech?
Absolutely. What we doing? Are we taking it
down? Let's rap. Hold on,
Tech. Hold on. I got to let New York know because they chipping.
See, even they DJ. He like, hold on. Okay.
We came to see, let y'all see us sweat. This is New York, the mecca of hip-hop. We doing real hip-hop. Them niggas is lip syncing. Now let us show you where this shit started.
Turn drop that shit, check that nigga
lower. ASAP Ferg, what up, nigga? Ferg, I love you, baby. Ferg, I know your problems, hey. Oh my God, they can't do this.
They don't got no freestyles.
Yeah, LOS, chest to chest, back to back, block to block, back for back. Dope and crack is what we think, do things you talk about.
Go.
It's a shame he can rhyme, nigga, love crime. Every late night he out outside with the knives.
Ooh,
you ain't got chips, fuck the world. You got chips, you can fuck an X-Men girl. It's that harsh, but they've been ripped apart my world when thugs were rule. Selling crack was cool. Knocked off 100 packs, so back to this rule. No diploma, weed a rope, a nigga half coma. Tricks in the class, see my ass on the corner. That ain't shit till y'all taste the life. And my mom screaming, Jay, don't waste your life. But me and my ace is tight with the base at night.
Look how they know each other lyrics. Bro, you just got a bob to this. Bro, that was like one of the two of the biggest moments. I think the melody about the tracks for the ladies was another big moment because Jada was styling. He was styling on that part, Toma. Bro, we got Grammys. We got Grammys. Y'all don't know what Grammys look like. Y'all know what Grams look like. I was like, bro, stop. It been over. It been over, and it was so many tracks, so many Rough Rider tracks, so many tracks they could have played. They could have played, and yet they didn't even touch that stuff. So it was like a landslide. I do think the competition could have been better. It could have been a better back and forth if Dipset would have had their stuff together. They would have had their stuff together on so many records they could have played. They could have played, and if they would have let Cam be the front man, like Jada was the front man, I think it would have been better. It wouldn't just be no steamroll because the Hawks was not playing. They was not playing. But I wanted to share those two moments with y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Tell me what y'all favorite moment was for the whole Versus. If you've seen it, if you just seen this, tell me what you think about it. Real hip hop. We continuing on the channel. Hope to see y'all in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. And we'll see you in the next video. We out. Peace.